So when we remove the keyword self from in front of storyline, let me go ahead and do that one more time. What we are really doing is changing storyline from being an instance variable accessible with instances like Toy Story and Avatar to being a simple local variable inside the function init. Now, I will still be able to access this variable storyline from anywhere inside this function init, but not with an instance like Avatar. And since we are attempting to do that in this print statement, my hypothesis is that Python will throw an error and say that this movie object Avatar has no storyline. So to check that hypothesis, I will save my media file and then go back to my Entertainment Center file and run that file. Ah, there is the error. Python says that movie instance, in this case Avatar, has no attribute called storyline. So to correct this, what I will do is go back to the code and add the self keyword in front of storyline. There.